The moon formed inside the Earth around 4.6 billion years ago, controversial study claims. Researchers suggest that the moon formed inside the Earth, while our planet was a spinning cloud of vaporized rock, called a synestia. It's a question that has been debated by scientists for hundreds of years: how did the moon form? While several theories have been put forward, researchers from the University of California, Davis, and Harvard University, now have a new hypothesis. The researchers suggest that the moon formed inside the Earth, while our planet was a spinning cloud of vaporized rock, called a synestia. Professor Sarah Stewart, an author of the study, said, "The new work explains features of the moon that are hard to resolve with current ideas. The moon is chemically almost the same as the Earth, but with some differences. This is the first model that can match the pattern of the moon's composition. Previous theories suggest that the moon formed when the early Earth and Mars-sized body, called Theia, collided. These theories indicate that the collision between Earth and Theia threw molten rock and metal into orbit, that collided together to make the moon. But in the new study, the researchers suggest a different theory that relies on synestia, a planetary object proposed last year. A synestia forms when a collision between planet-sized objects results in a rapidly spinning mass of molten and vaporized rock with part of the body in orbit around itself. The whole object puffs out into a giant donut of vaporized rock. Synestias usually only last a few hundred years, and quickly shrink as they radiate heat, causing rock vapor to condense into liquid, before collapsing into a molten planet. Simon Locke, who also worked on the study, said, "Our model starts with a collision that forms the synestia. The moon forms inside the vaporized Earth at temperatures of 4 to 6,000 degrees Fahrenheit and pressures of tens of atmospheres. While the moon inherited its composition from the Earth, because it formed at high temperatures, it lost the easily vaporized elements, explaining the moon's distinct composition." According to the researchers, the advantage of the new model is that there are multiple ways to form a suitable synestia. It doesn't have to rely on a collision with the right-sized object.